very reachable. And a ground ball base hit. Cubs lead 1-0. Anthony Rizzo drives in Dexter Fowler. We said that a lot last year, didn't we?
Mm-hmm. That's a way to cash in that leadoff double. Big two-out knock for Rizzo, so the Cubs do indeed score in the first inning after being shut out on opening day of the last two seasons. Two-seam fastball, I believe. Simmons covers a lot of ground out there, but he wasn't going to get that one.